as FCT National Electoral Commission released a sudden timetable for the 2022 Area Council election. Aspirants and their supporters had stormed their political party secretariats to pick firm to contest for elective position of their various choices. Among the stakeholders who led large number of youth to office of All Progressive Congress in Abuja was FCT youth leader Comrade Yusuf Yunusa. While speaking with Den TV, he said he came with his members to inform the party leadership that they were ready for the fourth.
A supporter and a member of APC, and also a supporter of the NRA. Come to officially tell our party in APC that we are ready for the contest of AMAC chairmanship. See the capacity and the people and the integrity of our candidates have brought us this far. And we are making no mistakes.
I am Augustus Oche Ifene, Den TV News, Abuja.